to sneak in real fast, steal the treasure, and then sneak out. And maybe not get in a fight with a bunch of dudes you can't fight.
Aren't going to like that.
No, I know. There he is. Seriously? This guy saw it. I was like, there's no fucking way. So I'm gonna sneak over here, burn this fire here. Shit. Probably kill this guy next, maybe. Have a bounty. The bounty hunter is the only one that's on to me. There's so many guys with a brazier over their head right now. Look, there's a guy coming in right there.
This time you'll be a good girl for Mom.
Okay. Oh, thanks for the follow, Spartan. Alright, well, that was fun. Wanted to pillage the treasure, burn a couple of supplies. I really like to loot this one tree. Gender equality rant coming on? Nah.
Capitaine, mis dios, leave this place.
This is military camp. Love a good military camp. There's never anybody here. Probably not now. They're all over next door at the other camp. I supposed to be? There's one more thing. Oh, that treasure right there. Okay, dramatic murder scene. Complex and unnecessary.
Why are you here?
Bounty left. Worth any other treasure? In here. Oh, a lion. No, you can stay. There's one more treasure I'm missing somewhere. How am I missing it? Oh, it's right there. Okay. Because I'm blind. That's how. Lost key. Well, you were waiting a hot second, so. This has to be a road right here. Am I in a restricted area still? How about now? Right outside the entrance. Eating all day. Hey, Oz.
Off we go now.
Oh. That's fine.
What in the God's name?
These old bounty hunters I've discovered, they all used to be chasing me. Oh, rats. Come on.
Come on.
This is the same road that just ends? Oh, we did this last time. Remember, Ken? When you hopped off the bridge on Phobos
off
and
we go now.
Is she on my ship?
Let's go.
I guess I'm swimming out to sea? Straight ordered the hit. Jesus Christ, Mary! Jesus Christ! Dude, Mary, you're crazy! Thank you for the host! Holy damn! That's so many people! Welcome!
My friend,
I'm playing Assassin's Creed today. How's it going,
Poseidon
you guys?
Himself. I try my best. I'm going to need that artifact from you now.
Damn,
first,
Gina!
My pain.
Bro, what were you up to
I
today?
I don't think so.
What'd you do?
Very funny. Now pay up.
The last laugh is all mine. I'm in the business of double-crossing mercenaries.
I didn't swim through sharks for this.
That was your mistake, not mine.
Here's your treasure. I hope it's cursed.
I could tell you were a smart one.
Satisfied?
Yes!
No.
Now, get off my fucking ship!
Damn it, killed the wrong guy. No big deal. Actually, I don't know if you can pause it. Last time I paused it, I died instantly. Thank you for the follow! RD Real Ricky Miller Game, what's up, you guys? Thank you so much. Welcome. Here, thanks for the host. Odin, I call my subbies Pokemons.
Why are you bothering me?
See, that's what I'm trying to do, is kick him off the side. Oh man, he didn't even fall. That's some bullshit. Thank you so much for the follows, you guys. Welcome. Thank you so much, Mary, for that post. That's crazy. Arshia, thank you. Thank you for the follows. Spike, welcome. Odin, thank you. No move for your shit, dude. See that bitch trying to double cross me? Kill you and I'll kill your whole crew, too. Where's the treasure I just gave you? I want it back. None of them have any loot. Trying to do the right thing. And instead, she just stiffs me. Thank you, welcome! Thank you so much, Mary! Thank you. Appreciate it. You're so sweet. That is a crazy host! Mary, what were you doing? Did I get a shout-out for Mary? Did I get a shout-out? I hope I got a shout-out. If not, I would love a shout-out. And a bunch of spam in the chat for Mary. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the host. That is so sweet of you. Thank you so much, all you guys, for the follows. Whew! Mary, you're a killer, lady. You are wonderful to me. Mega did a while back. Okay, good. Sorry, I've been distracted. It's a bit distracted. Make another one! Do another shout out for Mary! Thank you so much, Mary. There was a shout out and I slammed. What does slammed mean? Do you want me to read a tarot card for you today? Is she still here? Thank you so much for the host, Mary. Mary flew the coop? Okay, no worries. I don't blame her. I was super distracted with like that fight scene and everything. But yeah, that was amazing. Thank you so much. What do you want me to sing? Effie?
This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Spartacus. Azrael. I do always sing. It's kind of a thing.
Mistios. You've proved yourself capable before. I could use your talents. One like you is always interested in more drachmi, yes?
Payment is well and good, but I'm happy to help you. Tell me what you're thinking.
I have an appetite for rare treasures. I've heard many veiled rumors and provocative stories, and I want you to recover some of these lost wonders for me.
Tell me where to look, and I'll bring you these treasures.
Have you heard of the mighty Ajax?
One of Homer's heroes?
Yes. He had a golden eagle feather, a gift from Zeus.
And why do you care about it?
A gift
from
Zeus?
It is a rare reminder of a glorious age, and so deserves to be in my grasp. Take these maps and see if you can find it.
I'll find this feather for you, if it's there to be found.
Birds of a feather. Use the treasure map in your quest item inventory to find the lost treasures. Really? Janner got it. Okay, so I'm looking at a quest map. Really? Seriously? This sucks. I don't want to do this mission. What I want to do is go to this blacksmith and maybe start this mission. Nope. I love that I can just randomly kill anybody in town. It's pretty fantastic. Upgrade, please. It's literally like all my money to upgrade this one day. afford any more upgrades. But I can sell some stuff. Oh my god. Okay, I take it back. I can afford a lot of stuff right now. How much treasure did I find down there? My goodness. I wouldn't say stop playing. I would say got distracted by. Alright, take it back. I'm gonna upgrade everything. Oh, I don't have enough of any supplies. I should have dismantled all that stuff.
Have a good day.
It's so frustrating. Okay, I'm wearing 5 out of 5. But with the 5 out of 5 gives me a 30% intoxicated damage and weakening effect. So I should probably unlock some kind of poison mastery. Let me assign this ability. Secondary wheel. All right, I guess I'm getting into poisons now. Say thanks. Thanks for the follow.
What do you need?
Is this a bad time?
Every time's a bad time. There's too much work and not enough people to do it. But I'm the only... Wait. Did Xenia send you?
She said you'd have work for me.
Well, thank Poseidon. Finally. Someone competent to help. Ships are pushing into our territory and testing us. Xenia wants to send a message to make sure people understand who owns this little part of the Aegean.
I'll sink the ships for you. What am I targeting?
Oh, wait,
destroy
no!
A few ship-
That's a lot of ships.
Just make sure you're flying Xenia's colors. Sails need repair. 3 broken oars on the top level.
I have to sail? I hate sailing. I don't want to do this quest. I'm way more interested in killing cultists, and I actually know that this guy is... Uh-oh, he's level 29. Oh, compete in the arena. That's why I never went for him. I was like, why did I never... Continue your Odyssey? Ugh, okay, fine. Where's the Odyssey happening? Naxos? Alright, we'll go back to here. I think that's the island where story mode's happening right now. Subs, Ripper King, Kendall, Bruce the Wiser, Viper, and Reverse Flash. You've all been given a subby. Thank you so much, Lorenzo. Woohoo! Hell yes, dude. That is the sweetest. Let me start a giveaway. Thank you so much, dude. Hell yes. Thank you, Lorenzo. Oh my god. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for the subbies. Hot damn. Hot damn. Oh. Talk to Marine at the party.
Did you not hear what I said? These are their most skilled killers. You cannot stay in the public eye. They'll find you.
I understand you perfectly. But I also need to be seen. The propagandist did his job well. I need more support to attack Paros.
I've seen too many people die already. Please, come away from here.
Spasia? What brings you here?
Cassandra! Read the room, my dear.
I'll play along.
I'm interrupting. Please, continue your discussion. It sounds fascinating.
I've just come to tell your mother that the cult's elite forces are after her, and that this place is too open.
And I've been telling Aspasia I need to appear in public to maintain the support of the citizens.
You want me to handle the cult soldiers?
Not only that. My people won't believe Paros is behind this without proof. I need you to find it.
Of course.
Good. And I'll make the rounds here. Shore up my support. Be careful. They're dangerous.
I know. I'll get her out of here safely.
Of course. I'd be happy to help you both. I'll see you again later.
Paros must be stopped.
I feel like I'm being used by my own mother. Does that seem inaccurate? Like, I just got here, and she's sending me into these dangerous missions. And I understand you're the leader of this, like, nation or whatever, but, like, we just met. Don't you want to keep me safe?
Best stay out of sight.
I really wanted to just get that plant, and then I got distracted by the caribous. Dude, I think my eagle took down one. Way over there!
Thank you.
god, look, it's pizza. RG, you weren't even kidding. It's time. Gosh, I can't believe it. It's hilarious. Yay, thank you. Veggie pizza, see? Tomatoes and bell peppers and olives. It's the best. So much. It's really cute. I love it. Is it time for a giveaway? I think my giveaway ended. No, it has 2 minutes left. 2 minutes left to hop into the giveaway. Vegetarian pizza. I like veggie pizza. Hi, gentleman gamer. Lorenzo, thank you so much for the gifted subs. That's so sweet of you. I really appreciate you. I'm hunting for assassins, it looks like. yes, Mega. You just missed it. And the giveaway has about a minute and a half on it, so you better hurry if you want to hop in the giveaway.
Cave entrance. There and there.
Ooh, good, I can see them through the wall. Sometimes I can. Separate room or... Wait, so the entrance must be on the other side of the mountain. I have to go over the top. Jump and tuck. Jump and roll. I'm still not there yet? My goodness. Across the whole mountain. Mount Zass. Okay. I'll survive this one. I didn't know that I would. Oh, what? How'd these guys get up here? Hi, Matt. Welcome back. Oof. Giveaway's over. And the winner is... Janner. Congratulations, Janner. You have won. Put you on my list. Hi, JD Sam, what's up? Thank you, MRG. Thank you, Lorenzo. Thank you, Solitary. I don't know where Solitary went. But I got mad love. You guys have been really awesome. Really sweet. Generous and supportive. I super appreciate it.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
So far, so good, JD. I'm wondering which guy I'm supposed to kill first. Don't take 37 steps forward. Yeah, knock him back into cover. That's what we want.
Did I see something?
No. No, I didn't see nothing.
Back to my post.
What? Fuck me. Trying to prove. I'm just trying to get the loot and find the Enigmata Strata and go home and... Are these guys trying to assassinate my mother? So, yeah. That's what I'm trying to prove. Only say congrats because you don't have a spell. Congratulations. Congratulations. You can always sound it out. That doesn't seem right. Change the sound back over to my headset. Is he not dead? There he is.
Home stamped with the seal of Paros. And the letter? It's some kind of code.
Okay. The assassins are dead. Oh, wait, what? Oh, here's my Enigmata Strata. Wait. There it is. Bow? Why am I... Are you guys getting audio? It's just me. I think it's just me. That was weird. I was getting like weird audio stuff. Legit, I don't know how to get out of here. This way then, yay! Oh, this is the way I came, so. I guess that makes sense. Did they all come this way through this tiny little crack? Seems weird. Thank you, JD. I fully agree. Next time out, a meat feast. No! I won't eat it. Iron metal. You're not even the one that has to eat it. I love veggie pizzas. They're my favorite.
They say Zeus grew up in these caves.
Did he? You'd think there'd be cooler shit down here then, wouldn't you? You would. Anchovies on a pizza? I think I have had anchovies on a pizza before. Zoidberg smell it, or you'll be sorry. Mary, Mary, thank you so much again for the host. That was crazy. You're so sweet to me.
Let's go.
Αναγκαίο Ινστιτούτο.
Τρώσε τους πολίτες. Ήδη φυγήσουμε δεύτερον πατρικρό.
Does Zoidberg not like black olives? Or he does like black olives? Or he likes anchovies? I'm so confused. Oh, it's the anchovies. That's what you're talking about. I'm back, Mom!
The cult soldiers were paid with Rachmi from Paros.
Well, I could hardly ask for clearer proof. This will settle some scores. Take this to the Merchants Guild. Tell them it's the proof I promised. And tell them they can keep the coins.
Of course.
There was also this. I assume it's their orders.
Veggie pizza's the best pizza!
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another.
You can read it?
This money isn't from Silanos.
Is this seriously? Is it my headset? From someone in Sparta. Are you guys getting audio things?
Like... I can translate it for you, but these orders come from a Spartan king.
The Spartan nobility has always resisted the cult.
The cult is like water. Any crack in the stone and they'll get in.
Sparta stands against corruption.
Sparta has changed since we were there. Corruption spreads everywhere, as Aspasia says, even to Sparta. They want to instill discipline across the Greek world, while they rot from within. They're focused on the wrong enemy.
I am still Spartan. And so are you.
Are you really?
I have responsibilities here. Paros needs to be stopped. But then, yes, I will go back.
This time you'll be a good girl.
Seriously, I'm getting like, the audio's cutting in and out for me right now. And I didn't have that problem earlier today at all. Pretty sure it's just my stupid headset giving me problems. Why, my beautiful headset, why? Literally my headset, and I don't know why, but I'm just putting them back, because, no, it's driving me bad. The audio's like, you know that staticky headset audio stuff?
Paros must be stopped.
Okay. Cultists, did we get some intel? We did. Yes!
We will destroy your statues. We will burn down your temples if that's what it takes to rid the world of rodents like you.
The sage is a Spartan king. Thanks for the follow, dragon.
Thank you. This time you'll be a good girl for Mama.
Classy, how's it going? Sorry, super distracted. How's it going? Thank you. Hi, V-Rabbit. How are you? Good to see you. Wow, I haven't seen you in a hot second. Alright, writing's on the wall for Naxos. Sorry, I just had to click through some stuff for financial aid. Sorry about that. Good night, Talvi. Thanks so much for hanging out. You want to talk, fam?
Blood or change? Finicus must choose.
This artist's work is everywhere. Their dislike is as clear as water. You saw that crowd. Words are powerful. They're probably gossiping and plotting as we speak.
This rebel obviously wants attention. Someone should give it to them.
I had a similar thought. And I think that someone could be you.
Tell me where they are, and I'll put an end to this.
See the pigment of the paint. It's a rare color, and I only know one artist who chooses to use
it. It's not even a good spot.
Last I heard, he lives in a cave at the Rutsuna waterfall.
I'll stop them.
We cannot answer their threats with violence of our own. That will add more fuel to the fire.
That's what you want.
It is what she wants. Finnegas wants to fight for the people,
it's
not against them.
You guys.
Just stop them making any more art.
If you consider this art.
Thank you. Someone had to say it.
This came from whatever wrote this message. I'll take it to the art merchant.
Investigation area. Is there more to investigate? Mike, we got it. Look out for groups of people. What can we learn from them? Oh!
I have some things to ask you.
Go on. It's the slow season.
I found these rock fragments near the graffiti. Do you recognize them?
That, my friend, is ebony. Used for various artistic endeavors. Won't give the pottery as good of a shine in that state, though.
Emery? The rock? Is it found on Naxos?
It's mined from the Rotsuna waterfall.
Cassandra!
Thank you.
Okay, thanks for nothing, fam.
Maybe you'll buy something next time.
Like what? You have flowers on the ground and a bunch of smashed up stuff in a bowl. No one else seems to be... This guy? He's not observing anything. Oh, there's more graffiti!
This color looks strange. I should ask the art merchant where the artist could have got it.
Falafel. You're looking at it. These guys talking about it? She's looking at it. Is there more graffiti further down? I don't think so. I can't talk to any of these people. Is there some graffiti down here? I can talk to him again, I guess. Pulpri? Maybe he's still in Pulpri. Yeah, you're right. That's definitely probably.
I have happening. Some things to ask you.
Go on. It's the slow season.
Do I ask him a second question? Oh, I do. Okay.
This pigment is only used in the graffiti. Has anyone been buying this from you?
I do remember a man asking about this color now that you mention it.
Just him?
Yes, from what I remember. I didn't have any when he asked. He seemed impatient and asked if anyone else sold it.
Does anyone
Thank
else
you.
Sell it?
Eroso.
Maybe you'll buy something.
Spending my
next
night
time.
As a designated driver for my sister-in-law's pot party. Oh my god! Undefined, that's fantastic! You guys sell this this type of You guys sell this Any more graffiti? There's some smashed up berries on the ground. Do you guys know anything about... You guys, do you know anything about... Hey, do you know anything about... No, nobody's here, nobody. Okay, I went too far. Look for... Hair stuck in the paint. Ooh.
I better ask Angelus. Some things to ask you.
Go on. It's the slow season.
I found this hair stuck in the paint of the graffiti. Does it mean anything to you?
Many artists here on Naxos use wild animal hairs to form the bristles of their paintbrushes.
What animal is this hair from?
It's too long to be a deer. I've heard that some thrill seekers like to get hairs from the bears that live on the island. They're mad if you ask me, but artists are an unusual sort.
Sounds
Thank
good.
You.
Did we get all the clues we need?
Eroso.
Maybe you'll buy something next time.
I know, I just like to put the go-gurt down. That was more of like a yum, I'm eating this go-gurt when I'm really eating this pizza. See what's happening? So much, MRG. You're my first ever retreat stream. Thanks for, I don't know what to say. Breaking my retreat stream virginity. Ken's a pizza moat. No. I don't eat pizza that much. I thought you were thinking I was like a monkey in a mango tree. Know that I don't assume that lurking means jerking. Don't worry. Thank you so much. It was really sweet.
Where's that artist? Found you.
Oh, is that a military encampment? House, as in my mom's house. I think I'd eat one of friends for it. Well, that's true. I feel like it's 4 p.m. La, da, da. Mike Fresh, how are you? I like your emotes. They're adorable. Oh! Hey, Sailory. I sure did. All right, well, the artist is a bear. No ledges. One soft leather. Assassin's belt. Ooh, doggies! Okay, this isn't the artist at all. Why did it make me come in here? Find and deal with the artist. Oh, exploration area. Wait, the phone. You secretive son of a bitch. This is the most amazing cave. It's the most amazing cave in the world.
There you are.
I've been looking for you.
Who's I?
Finnica sent me to find and stop the artist. You.
You're here to kill me.
That's up to you.
Please, Mistios. Finnicus is a great leader. Tell her I said that. I'm just a hand, not a mind.
Hmm.
Tell me why you did it.
I was commissioned. A contract from soldiers. They have power. You try to find people like that.
I would. I'm not spineless.
Miss Dios, I'm a poor artist. The Archon promised Rachmi I've never dreamed of.
And look where it got you.
I'll stop now, I promise. Not another word.
You made a mistake. A big one. As long as you own up to it.
I do, Miss Dios, I do. Here, my contract. See for yourself.
We're finished here.
You won't hear from me again.
That's right, and I'm taking this rock, and it's coming with me. But you can keep your cool secret hiding place. This is dope. This is literally like the best hideout I've ever heard of. But does he sleep just right there on the little rug? Sorry, I slept on your bed. But like, it's hella concealed. It's really good. I would love to have this as a hideout. The like murderous bear was probably like your protector. Sorry. It's pretty well hidden anyway, though. We should expand to the rest of the cave and invest in a couple of attack guard dogs, and you'll be fine. Like, get some wolves. The only good thing about my mom being the political leader in the whole city is that I don't ever have to, like, select the mission because she automatically shows up on the map wherever she is, you know? I was like, this guy's better not attack me. Like, this is my mom. Of course I'm gonna walk in here. Mama!
Paros must be stopped.
What? I did. Wait, who gave me this mission? I thought I was... Oh, who did I... Yeah, I did that. No clue. Oh my goodness, plus 10% assassin damage. But the snake set increases my intoxicated damage by a lot, and that is pretty cool. I also have 17k, I just don't have enough resources. How am I gonna... I have to hunt predator animals to get... How much more you have to do to win this game? I don't know, undefined, but I imagine a lot. Lower the resources of Feros. Any precious gems, that's all that was. That seems pretty obscure. I guess it's not. This is Paros, so this is what she wants me to do. Quarry quandary. Breaking the A, really? I don't have a fast travel over there. Like, you're telling me right now that I'm gonna have to sail over there? I'm gonna unlock this synchronized point first. And then I guess I'll go down to the ship's dock and call my boat. Gosh, I really don't wanna have to. I really don't wanna have to! Is this it right here? No. It's. This crane? It is.
stay hidden.
Wait, the top of a workshop I'm not allowed to be in? Really? I'm gonna be able to synchronize because I got spotted and I didn't know it was a thing. So is it just this one dude? Back to your stations! Captain's aboard.
Ready the odds!
Ready when you are, Commander!
Commander on board.
You're the only survivor?
They took prisoners. I was too far gone to carry back to Baros.
What happened?
We came to talk peace with Baros. They ambushed us.
What of your captain?
Not
an ass.
Took him.
If Baros has... I'll get him.
Make them pay.
Really? Well, I'm gonna go ahead and loot some of these bodies since no one else did. And I got 7 arrows, see? It was worth it. How'd they get your ship all the way up here? synchronized point is the real question. Ouch. It doesn't appear to, but it looks like every mother and his brother's mother thinks they can take good pictures here. Don't understand why that's a thing I have to see. I don't know how to turn those off. Do you know how to turn off the like little picture indicators on the map that, of the pictures that other people took?
There's an ass. She's in bad shape.
How could I possibly have seen that? Also, this place looks like hell.
Move!
Three captains, three war supplies, three captives, and five treasures. Okay. Okay. We got this. Ain't no thing. I'm doing tarot readings for fives and up.
I should try
and
to stay on the
street. Wait, is there more people? Are there more people? No. Okay. Give it away, sister. Don't just give it away. Seems like the highest up guy.
I owe my
You're life. A hard man to kill.
I knew she wouldn't abandon me. Quick, let's get out of here.
Okay, yeah, let me just loot this stuff though. I'm not just leaving. This is a freaking gold mine. I mean, it's a quarry, but it's also a gold mine. Look at that. Get out of here, Buster. Can I knock over this? Set trap! That's what I can do. Careful, dude. It's pretty far down, don't you think?
Arrows incoming!
No, there's not. Why is he yelling? Arrows incoming. Like, quiet. We're here on the down low, friend. She thinks sometimes.
You? I'm ready. You're no match for us, Laconians!
Assassinated him. I didn't do it because I suck. I'm a sucker. Okay, not very many people heard it. That's great news. Somebody thinks they heard me. Did they see me? Really?
I won't let you win!
I had no clue.
Malaka! Mirini won't be happy about this.
Oh, he died? I didn't know you could. Normally, when we do these things, they never die. They help me fight, and then we like escape, and then like that's it. Maybe I should have. Should I have tried to sneak him out? Tied up the first time.
You're a hard man to kill.
I know she would not. Quick, let's get out of here.
All right, let's go. This way. This guy hasn't turned around yet.
Thank you, Mistyos. I hope Phoenix pays you well for this.
70s Wonder Woman theme song? I don't like that
for me.
But thank you.
Something's wrong with Paris. More than usual. Strange things are afoot.
What did you see?
There were others. Not the Paris type. One had a mask.
Oh, a cult mask, you say?
A mask?
I couldn't tell who he was. Time to get off this godforsaken island. I know my way back.
You should tell Phoenix what...
I'll report to her at once.
Wait. Oh, hot mamas!
Beautiful white Parian marble. Should I add some Spartan red?
Oh, I did it too fast. Come on. Come on. 1300 drachmi. Okay. Doesn't seem like that much, but like I'll take it, you know. That's not what I clicked, motherfucking bullshit. I hate this sometimes. Sometimes it's just bullshit. I mean, I'm sure I fuck it up sometimes too, you know? But not every time, I swear! Where is this guy going? I always punch him in the back of the butt and like... they lose it, you know? It's great. Archers.
Oh!
hunters, dude. I don't give a fuck about nothing. Two bounty hunters? Oh no. Roger, Brazier, Brazier. There's the other archer. I see him. Here he is. This guy? No. No, I don't see him. Two bounty hunters? It's so unfair. What? Thanks, Super Ninja. Easy way to handle the people just climb up. Yeah, bleeding. That's what I normally do, but like the archers were really pissing me off. They kept shooting me out of nowhere. Although, I think your idea is the best idea, probably. I'll probably stick to it. Five bounty hunters, Momo? Why? Bullshit. Five? Why? It's fine. You didn't hear anything I have to say. That don't make any sense anyways. I can. I turned on the game a little bit. Is that better?
It'd be trouble if I'm spotted here.
You think? I don't understand sometimes.
Beautiful white Aryan marble. Should I add some Spartan gold?
I love that all 47 of them find the bodies at the same time. What is that? Alright, it's it. Oh, is it because it's because I have a speaker over here. No, it's a Mystios. It could be anybody. I can't have it over here. I have to have it over there.
I'm sorry. We'll not fail you again.
The ringlet's going great. Is that better? I turned the volume up. Does that help at all? See me through the cage? Her right now? Doesn't feel like a lot of help. Bleeding, hey. I'm enjoying the new ring light. It does.
What are you doing here?
Well, I've definitely been seen. The reason I'm trying to climb out of here is I'm trying to get enough out to, like, save. Thank you for the follow. Good night, Janner. Thanks for hanging out, Janner. Think he'll turn? Cool! That's a cool looking weapon. Sit trap. That's so cool. Understand how a lot of them, how I miss tagging a lot of them, you know? Like, I'll feel like I have them all tagged, and then someone will just come up the stairs, and I'll be like, where the hell have you been this whole time? Like, I didn't have you... Like, there's three captains. Where are the captains? As soon as I get in the fight, they all show up. Popping straight out of the woodwork. There's stuff here, there's some kind of loot room back there that I can't. It's gonna be like, there's a captain. 1, 2, 3, there they are, okay. Wow, there's so many. Kinda looks like I cleared the upper levels. Is that a vulture? Dope. No loot to be had, just my own arrows. Lame. He's like, oh no, I looked away for just a second. Oh. What? Yeah, keep on moving. Hi, Gamer Brian. Hi, Woeful. Woeful Furball. I did not get the season's pass. No, I did not.
Huh? Let's see what that was.
Little bit further.
Well, not a thing.
Oh, I can one-shot kill him now because I'm level 27. Oh, that's dope.
Guess I better take a look.
Guess you better. Brian! What's up, what's up? Thank you, thank you! Thank you so much for the gifted sub to Woeful Furball. You've given 3 gifted subs on the channel. Brian, thank you so much. I super appreciate gifted subs. Gifted subbies, appreciate you. Can I read you your future?
Where did that come from?
There are so many dead bodies in these bushes. Wait, are there 5 dudes in here or 6? I think there's 6 dudes in there. Holy shit! Camera Brian! Gifted the sub to JD Sand. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, Gamer Brian, for the gifted subbies. I think that kicks us to 10, so I'm gonna start another giveaway. Thank you so very much, dude. La 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 la. Starting a giveaway for a signed print. Make sure to hop in, everybody. Congratulations! Congratulations to JD. You have a gifted subby!
Sounds human. Better check it out. What?
Who almost just saw me?
Everything's quiet. That noise is annoying.
Worker fighting you right now. Like, put your sword away. Yeah, I'm gonna totally take your strategy about jumping off of tall places. Seriously though, the archers, man. Hunters. I forgot. You can't kick bounty hunters off of stuff. Now they're all in there. They don't know I'm here. Back in camp. So I'm gonna kill the archer first. Because archers deserve nothing but death. Damn it, he saw me instantly. Fucking bowman. Motherfucker. Oh. What I like to do is kick them into the ocean. Like, whenever I get onto somebody's ship, I always board the ship, and then just, I'm kicking people off the ship into the sea. It's my favorite move. Super dumb. Alright, I guess I'm just like running as far away as I can get, because I can't take two bounty hunters and a bunch of captains. It's too hard. I'll have to come back later. I guess. Working again. Venus watch. Saber. They're so annoying! How do I turn off bounty hunters? Is that an option? Seriously. A virgin priestess? Why do you say that?
Out of some old movie?
Is it the hairstyle? Or the white? So where are you in today's adventure? So far, the quest line is, I found Mom. And we're trying to, Oh, I finished the mission. I was trying to tear down Peros by ruining his nation power, but I guess I've done just that.
The hair and the white. Yeah, it's gotta be the hair and the white.
It's my Assassin's Creed outfit.
You like?
I said I'd do cosplay if I hit my goal, and solitary just blew straight through my goal, so here I am. No, I appreciate it, so you're all the same. Just behind me? Ooh, okay. Thanks, Airwave. No pressure. I've done all my missions out of order. Wow. want to kill the normal person.
I need to see him.
Oh, what? Is this a thing? One captain and one treasure. Trying to Spartan kick me just now, dude? Creeping. There's no one here. Alright, legit. Oh, the guy who signed up for my bounty is so close by. I'm just gonna go kill him, hold on. He's literally like right here. 80 meters away. Didn't clear my bounty? The winner of the giveaway is Undefined! Congratulations! Undefined.
You may speak.
Ships from Paros have located the harbor.
God curse Silanos and his damned god!
Make sure I have your mailing addresses, you guys. Corey, thank you for the hostie. Appreciate that. Are you streaming today, boo-boo? I know you probably work tonight. Oh, Japandra told me last night. I hosted her last night, and she told me,
I refuse to pay tribute to Athens, and Paros is taking advantage of the situation.
You guys are doing something tomorrow?
There goes our hope of striking.
She was like, you should come through, and I was like, okay. I didn't know what it was. I wasn't paying attention. I just... I was like, yeah.
Bring my ship around and clear the harbor.
Just you against an entire blockade?
I don't see another option. But I have the best crew on the Aegean. Be safe and come back to Milan.
I don't want to do this mission. I hate these missions. Now I gotta spend all my money on leveling up this dumb ship. And I'm not really gonna. I didn't realize this bow also does 12 damage every time you use it. That's insane. Ooh, this one's so pretty. Assassin's belt. It's very pretty. I don't wanna. Alright, we have to do a sailing mission. So, Ken, you should totally go to the AC store and get, like, a new crew skin. I know I saw them at the, like, Uplay store or whatever, and... And I thought about it, but then I got a crew skin from a mission I did. I don't know if I have an undefined. Oh, I have it right now. Yeah. Thank you. I was like, I have to go look, and then you were like, tell me if you have it. But then, like, you whispered it to me, so I... Like, yes.
Get ready to leave!
Good to have you back, Commander.
Is it? I'm gonna not upgrade the ship at all and try to take on these three ships right here. So we're probably all gonna die. But I just really don't care. MRG, I'm so sorry. I did an unboxing video and I've been meaning to post it. I just haven't posted it yet. So yeah, it just got in. I could just show it off right now. I'm really stoked about it, honestly. Recharge.
We're moving now!
Get out of there, dog. Sunken one real fast so I can like bring my ship's health back up. Boarding a bad call. I feel like it's my best call because it gives me time. Can I get some adrenaline, please? Thank you. Oh, good. Somebody lit on fire. I'll poison him.
Thank you.
ship health, please? Oh, you must kill all enemy crew. Oh. Boarding complete, ship health restored. Thank goodness. Okay, it's like, I'm pretty sure that's how this works, right? Like, they have to wait over there while I finish the boarding. Can't come after me while I'm initiating boarding, can it? Damn it, I was trying to kick him off board. But there's a bounty hunter ship. I didn't even know that was a thing that existed, you guys. Legitly, I did not. I think that's bullshit. Here's what I'm gonna do, though. Here's what I'm gonna do, because I'm not happy about it. Side him.
Lower the oars!
This sucks so bad. There's a giant bounty ship that I'm also fighting at the same time. It's so not fair, you guys. Just get me out of here for a second. My sail. Look how messed up it is. Can I repair the ship right now? Is that an option? The bounty hunter gave up or not, but I'm gonna just slowly loop back, and it's damaged in the middle, so I'm gonna try to just cut it in two instantly and be done. And then I won't have to worry about that bounty hunter, maybe. Are they trying to hit them?
Keep my name, Commander. I keep my promise.
Right there. Right there. Initiate boarding. Shooting firing arrows at me? Oh, that's Odessa. She's on my team. Okay. I was gonna be so fucking pissed right now. I don't even understand. So much for parrying. My girlfriend. Wood and a dagger. How is this perfect?
Hey, from.
I didn't know you were actually here. That's funny. Return to Mirini. Hey, squad. We ain't too bad. You, Agatha, with the ravagers. Hi. Doing a sea battle, so it sucks. So as you can imagine, I actually did okay though. I got all three ships down, and Levetto, thanks for the follow. Pen, thanks for the host. I appreciate you guys. Best fleet in the ASEAN, don't I? Mom, did I do good, Mom? What is she looking at? You look at the sky? Did you see her? She was looking just fucking straight up. She's like, not sure. Like, what?
Stalker comment.
We need to move out before they send reinforcements.
We're almost ready. Timo?
The ships are loading now. They'll be ready on your command.
Farrell, what's up?
A word.
Whatever you need.
The cult must be stopped. When we return to Laconia, it will be dangerous.
Laconia. I'm used to it. We both are. Here, I know who I can and cannot trust.
I would have said that about Sparta too, but this news about the king. Did Aspasia find out which of the kings is working with the cult? For all we know, it's both.
One Spartan king isn't.
No matter the cost. At least now we can face them together.
Yes. For all that those bastards try to take from us and your brother.
We will find him. Come see me when you're ready.
I know who he is, I know where he is, and he's working with the cult.
I'm ready. Then I leave this to you. With your shield, or on it. And now we strike a blow to the cult.
Friends here? Do you or do me? Do I? You ask me. Probably if you do. So I have to sail Mom over to Paros, and then I have to destroy his fleet. No problem, it looks like four ships. It shouldn't be a problem. I think this is bullshit. Just for clarification for everyone. They crash into themselves, idiots. Best cosplay she ever did? What? No way. Thank you. happening? Hold the phone. Okay. Destroy the fleet. Do I still have to like cleave his boat in half or whatever it is? Oh no, it says 1 out of 4. Okay. Alright, one down. 3 to go. Hell yes, I can quick save. Ow! That's the true victory here. Just put him back down. We got 1,000 meters. We sailed so far away. Faru from Egypt. Cool, welcome. Kind of hard to see, wouldn't you say?
Get that sail up! Full speed! We've got a fight coming! Be ready! Faster! Harder! Get ready! Get ready!
Don't waste idle!
Oh shit, did I crash their ship? Damn it, I didn't mean to do that. I have no clue how I'm gonna destroy his other ship, dude. That thing's so OP.